This is weather related here. Lemhi County is now under a burn ban. This is part of the Idaho Department of Environmental Quality air advisory that is in effect already through tomorrow until 2 p.m. The air is forecast to remain in the unhealthy level for sensitive groups, and people are recommended to limit prolonged or strenuous activity outdoors.